child. So I thought. What's wrong?
You're that time. Such a disappointment. Did she see what she wanted to do it? She was hesitant, but she was taking our leave. She seemed brave.
Very brave, but she wasn't.
Only so long as favors were.
I thought she would be brave enough to do this, but she's too selfish to finish it.
Yeah. So many lives could have been saved, but so many lives were lost.
It's my fault. I believed in her and I helped her escape the Tower of Benoy.
No, it's not. I'm to blame. Wherever I go turns to shit. It's always been this way. No, I did this.
I'm so sorry.
What a selfish man!
He's better off without you.
You'd be better off dead.
Tanta's blessings.
What happened?
You collapsed. Do you mind if I examine your wound?
Be honest with me. Was this place always this bad, or did I bring this shitstorm with me?
Athia was on the path to ruin long before your arrival. This latest tragedy was decades in the making.
Me being here isn't helping. Wherever I go, trouble follows.
Frey, don't say such things. You deserve more kindness than you've been shown. More than you show yourself. You're healing nicely, but please, Frey, look after yourself.
Awake is starting to go out of my
mind. Believe me, I'd much rather stay in bed.
So, what's our next step?
Find Break Bob and peace the fuck out.
You know what? I'm gonna do dishes real quick. Cause I'd rather do that now than later. Hi. Come here, Jim. Come here. Come here. Happy. Happy. You guys are so cute. Come here. Alright, back to it.
Save your strength. My father and Councilman Treehy are seeking a source of Morbello mist. We must be patient.
Hey. Don't eat her face.
Save me! Someone!
Hey! Oh, I can't go over. Stop trying to parkour the people. Parkour is for the people. Hey, that's my slipper.
Are you sure you should be up and about, Frey?
Yeah, I'm all good. Thanks to you.
Oh, don't be silly. It was... nothing, really.
You okay?
I'm fine. It's just... Just a little dizzy. That's all.
You think Auden's okay?
She doesn't look like she's slept in a few days.
Yeah, I think I get why people don't like it. Well, aside from the comment that shit's, or the combat, that shit is just gibberish. Because the combat is amazing. I think people have a problem with it. It's because... feels like a AAA game that they didn't really put a AAA support into, if that makes sense.
Advaha Ore, right?
You've seen this stuff before?
I've made armor out of it. For Tanta Sila, no less.
Whoa, you made that armor? Does that mean you can do something cool with this stuff?
I could, but I'd need the right tools.
And where can I find those?
In Pronost.
Huh? Well, aren't there any in town?
I'll draw you a map and give you the key. You'll have to do the rest yourself. If you can bring them back, and that's a big if, I'll make you something with that ore of yours.
What? I didn't offer to run errands for you.
Like I say, I'm not
expecting much. Girl, we're doing it.
You'll do it, or you won't.
If it makes like a new cloak or something, that we do.
Like I say, I'm not expecting much. You'll do it, or you won't.
Are you going to read something?
Hey, shut your bitch ass up. What is it? Boost damage? Nothing about stamina? Oh.
Interesting choice of task.
Easy. Mm-hmm. kind of weird with the... There's like two types of running, which is kind of cool. You get the normal sprint like this, as opposed to walking. Oh yeah, they're on the loot. And then you get the magic dash. Wow, that looks a lot more ominous than before. Happy... Detour. Detores. No. Detores. Main story. Detores. Wait, is that where the shop is now? Everyone kind of evacuated the bottom floor. Ugh.
Fool! I cannot believe you would say such a thing! Do not try to stop me, Frey. I have been pushed beyond my limit. Nothing we can do! How could you? Have you not seen how the people suffer?
Indeed I have, and though I wish it were otherwise, I am powerless to aid them. Perhaps a song might...
A pox on your music! Were I never to hear it again, it would be too soon.
Uh-oh.
Milia!
It gives me courage, it is true. But you have no right to tell me how to face the present, especially when you cannot escape the past.
Forgive me, fair maiden, but I fear I cannot bring myself to play. Perhaps this will go some way to assuaging your disappointment?
Oh, it was a nugget? I was reading that earlier, and I was like, wait, what is that?
Frey, I'm so glad you're all right. I made it out too, somehow, but so many didn't. People who were smiling and dancing with only yesterday. I just want someone to wake me up and tell me this was all a bad dream.
He's got some evil eyes. Or not evil, but mysterious eyes. That could be evil. Oh, shoot. Parkour. Parkour.
I can't wait to see what the rest of Athia looks like.
I wonder what you'll show us.
She sounds like an old crone.
I wonder what you'll show us.
Oh, wait, the shops.
What's happening?
Your mom.
Anything take your fancy?
No. Oh shit.
Nice doing business with you.
That sounds useful. That's useful too. That's like number one. That's interesting. Kind of a glass cannon build.
Hey, I used to buy stuff like this for my cat.
Well, boost some defense on the crit glass build.
I did think
build.
You had the look of a cat lover. If you'd like something, we could make a trade. Always happy to help a fellow allurophile.
Could I get anything for this old coin?
Are you seriously going to fill your pockets with this rubbish?
That looks lovely, dear. Take your pick. What would you like? The kitties are dope.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that one.
It is ball. Ball is ball.
We've lost half our livestock to the corruption. I need to get this little lot to safety.
Oh, but you know where? What? I forgot something. No worries. Oh. What's up, dude?
Let's have a look, shall we?
What are you buying?
You're gonna have to do better, I'm afraid.
Shut up.
Thank you very much. Do come again.
Gosh.
Gosh. Parkour. Parkour.
Oh, poor thing's terrified.
One's home falling apart around one's ears will tend to do that.
Stop by to pay your respects too, huh? You miss her? Sorry, I know you do.
Oh, look. Kitty dropped something. Can't have been too upset if it left you there.
I mean, it's kind of useful.
Well, look who it is. Feeling better?
You didn't think it might be an idea to close up shop when the break rolled into town?
Puh, are you joking? If we give up on this place, we give up on life. A drink at the end of a hard day's all most of these people have to look forward to.
Wonderful. So they're not only doomed, they're all hopeless drunks to boot.
About that. Oh,
you should have a little something yourself.
I mean, why not? I ain't gonna turn it down. God, I'm so thirsty. I wonder why.
Wait, this is the good stuff, right?
It is indeed. You said you liked it.
Yeah, it is pretty special.
The secret ingredient is a certain spice from Avawale. That's the pull for you. We like to mix together elements from all over. Doesn't always work, of course. You like it here, though, don't you?
Still can't make my mind up on that one.
Well, maybe you should. Seems odd to go risking your life for a town you don't even like.
In case you forgot, I also nearly got the place destroyed.
Any more of that talk, and you're barred.
Can I 86 me from this bar? Fuck that.
So, did it taste of Avawalet?
How the hell would I know?
Those spices he was talking about don't come cheap, you know. If I had to guess, I'd say he doesn't serve them to just any old customer.
Yeah. Where am I?
Come again,
who am I? Eh?
Our friend the innkeeper may love this city, but it's not going to help.
What are you talking about?
Well, no matter how much he loves it, he's just a man. He doesn't have the power to change anything. No, he needs someone with real power to do that for him.
Oh my, give it a rest, okay?
Sounded real evil there. Parkour. I kind of thought I would be able to do that since I can parkour. Nope. Parkour. Wait. Is that everything? Pretty sure that's the same thing. Is that supposed to be super secret treasure? I feel like that's super secret treasure. We'll see if it's super secret treasure later. Yay. Parkour. Hello?
Hey, Bob. Hey. Look, I really need to get Voosh back, like, yesterday. Can you show me how to use those Tirana things?
Robin.
Oh, hey, easy, dude.
You must rest, my friend.
You don't look so good.
You okay? How convenient.
A test of time, it's one hard. As the years flitter-flutter.
I fear his condition is worsening.
Bob, you gotta keep it together.
Remember, it's the hue of blue.
The corruption's grip grows stronger with each day. I fear he has not long left.
What? No, he can't give in to it now. What about the Ballo stuff?
It could certainly stabilize him, stop it from spreading further.
Well, then let's go get some more of it.
It's no use. Whatever we had, we used in the aftermath of last night's massacre. We came here in search for more. Alas, not a drop remains.
Shit. He can't die. Auden needs him. I need him. Shit, Athia needs him. There's gotta be more.
Ballo trees come originally from Avawalet. Perhaps you'll find more there.
Great. Show me where. I'll go get it.
You must make for the castle town. Look for more trees like this one, and pray some still have resin to give.
Got it.
Let's get the Ballo. Excuse you. so it's kind of...
He can't die. He's my only hope.
Yeah, in my life.
Well, if it's Avo Arlet you're looking for, I believe it's south of here. Shall we?
Adventure time? I like adventure time.
Let's see.
I didn't even see it was a kitty.
Flighty little creature. Worth chasing it down, perhaps.
I got juked.
So this is where you were taking us.
Pop it.
You let me here on purpose, didn't you?
Thank you for the puppet.
Aw, aren't you just the cutest?
Should be able to find balu trees in the town surrounding the castle in Avo Arlet. Whether sap still flows through their veins or not is another matter.
Hey, Bob.
Really? What more can the old loon possibly tell us?
Oh, hello. I have a question for you. A riddle. Yes. Perhaps. Jog my memory. What means more to me than anything else in the entire world? Yes! Yes, that's right! Ori is more important to me than anything! Well, except perhaps... Callista. Family. Yes, family. Thank you, Frey.
Nothing to thank me for. I'll be back as soon as I've got that resin. Hang in there until then, okay?
I want you to have this. It is a memory of a better time. Hold it close.
The key to the Keen family home given to Frey by Robian. Even after Janoon was engulfed by the break and Robian could no longer return home, he kept this key on his person as he wandered the land, offering succor to those he found. It served as a symbol of his unshakable faith that one day Athia would be saved, and he would be able to finally return home.
Wow, I will. Family, huh?
Still thinking about what the old man said?
Not really, just... Guess I never really thought about how deep the whole family thing went for Bob until now.
For family.
It's all shriveled up.
An unavoidable result of harvesting the sap, unfortunately.
So that's it? This tree's basically dead now?
Couldn't say for certain. Given a few years, it might perk up. But that's time we don't have.
You're right.
It's just up ahead.
Your mom. No, no way.
Why are you stopping?
This is where the kid died. It feels like a million years ago.
You avenged her death.
Avenged? Yeah. She was so sweet to me. Life dealt her such a shitty hand, but she was so sweet to me. She had so much ahead of her.
The people here understand that life can be short. They live in the long shadow of death cast by the Tantas. Perhaps the constant sense of her own mortality amplified the child's kindness to others.
She was so young. And then people like me get 21 years. 21 useless years. It just doesn't seem fair.
Oh, come now. There's so much still to live for.
Yeah, sure. What if I got a cat and a long-ass rap sheet? At least in New York, I don't get other people killed.
Yeah, that
would be. Tantas blessings.
I'm gonna murder people.
You think after all the misery and destruction they've caused that they still have blessings to give?
Yes, I do. They represented the best in us. That idea doesn't die just because their current cells are corrupted. Frey, I came to tell you that I was mistaken.
Say what?
I misjudged you. The people are afraid. I am afraid. They look to me in the council for hope that we cannot give them. But maybe you can.
I should go.
Parkour? Whoa. It's blue. She almost broke her neck. It looks more purple on my computer. Off we go to kill the crazy lady. What's your face? Good Lord. Woo. How far? Yo, that's really far. I mean, I guess that's just as far as oh, you know what? I'm gonna hit that up real quick. I can't. That's triple.
You know, what Johidi said is right. You're the only one who can.
No. Absolutely not. I am not killing another one. I will not be responsible for more pain.
I'm just saying.
No.
I'll do it.
You're done here.
Are you still irritated? I'll take that as a yes.
Sorry.
Didn't mean to strike a nerve.
It's just that you clearly care about the people here. Well, some of them at least. I didn't want you going back to New York with any regrets.
See, if I get the chance to. Great Bob doesn't make it, then.
Indeed, that is a complication.
Looks like the coast is clear.
Let's not get careless. That kind of magic requires more range.
I kind of guessed that already.
So does it technically exist in that same world map?
Something nearby.
Man, there's a lot of treasure here. I'm gonna try to focus on doing the story. I'm just kinda just going nuts.
Come on.
Exploration lady. Why do you walk into it?
Yeah.
working. Yep, that's it. Far now?
We're getting closer.
How'd that miss?
Okay. Don't move. Yeah, my eyes.
Please tell me you're all right.
Looks like the coast is clear.
Let's not get careless.
Holy shit. That was a fucking drop. Whoa. Oops. God, it's so dark over here. I feel like I'm not supposed to be here. Does it?
Kinda guessed that already.
Huh.
feel that?
I need stats. Giving them stats. Trash. I like trash. I thought I had to charge it.
Okay. Gotcha.
The advantage is ours. It's just up ahead.
Uh-huh.
No, I already decided I'm gonna do the stuff later. Woo. Yeah.
Feels like it's saying stay the hell out.
Let me guess. That makes you want to go in all the more?
Yeah. Why not? Dang it, Bobby.
I wonder how old this place is.
I guess fairly ancient.
Give me that drip. I need the drip. Give me that drip. I need
nice.
The drip.
Ooh, it is rather, isn't it?
Hey, come at me. Or are you scared?
Let's yeah, come at me, bro. A thing or three.
Drop us.
What?
Whoa.
Still not enough?
Focus, Frey. Yeah.
I got my priorities wrong there.
I was just thinking I could use something like this.
As long as you use it wisely.
Whoa. Wait a second. How are they gonna throw in?
Stay with me.
Damn it.
Like a different kind of labyrinth all of a sudden. I guess that's because he didn't have the fucking tether. I know, my vocabulary is very refined. I am a scholar. That was easy. I didn't do shit. I just moved it.
Let's see.
Just jiggled it.
What do we got here?
Go a little too far.
Nice.
Ooh, it is rather, isn't it?
You want to get punched?
Here we go.
Such enthusiasm.
Whoa, so many of them.
Yes, quite the welcome.
Yep. This thing is unreal.
You might have to pull out all the stops for this one.
The Jabberwocky. Oh my goodness. Tired of you.
Nope, not working. What? Here it comes. Yep.
Oh, okay. No, I knew that was gonna happen. That's the first time I died to a labyrinth boss. I'm gonna quit the game. That was me. Let's go.
This thing is unreal.
You might have to pull out all the stops for this one.
Okay.
Requires more range.
Kind of guessed that already. Nope, not working. Shit, can't see a fucking thing.
Just breathe. It'll be over soon enough.
That was kind of cool. Kind of wish it moved around a little bit more, but I enjoyed it. If anything, it's eye candy for me. We have learned that the Athians called these dungeons locked labyrinths. Apparently none of them are permitted inside. Save for their tantas, of course. The secrecy has us more convinced than ever that the labyrinth must contain something highly valuable. No sign of anything yet, but the existence of an ancient weapon seems to be less inconceivable by the day. Sending a report back to the commander tonight to let him know of our findings. Ooh.
So this place was strictly off limits.
And the break doesn't make dungeon diving any more likely now.
So maybe whatever they have going on, release the break? Maybe? I just noticed all the junk.
Things again.
I feel like there's gonna be maybe some time loop nature. That's kinda cool. Damage dealt when health is at maximum. It looks kinda cool. I kinda wanna try it at least.
I know, I'm such a chatty person.
Ask me if I care. Okay, because there's no one here. So are you going crazy? All right, that's a cool cloak. That's a really cool cloak. I mean, if there's any place the rest would be up here. I said I'd focus on the story, but I'm not. Well, I've been thinking about that treasure for a while.
Protect you as well as I usually do.
Great, that's all I need. Okay.
That kind of magic requires more range.
I kind of guessed that already.
Whoa. I'd like to say that was well planned, but that was just awesome. Awesomely coincidental. I knew it was a lot easier than like more than two.
What
moves.
Do we got here?
Let's kill the bear. And just in case it gets my ass. I didn't mean to do that. I'm just gonna ignore that. That didn't happen. I'm just kinda.
Doing much. Okay. Yep.
Will you be careful?
I'm sorry, all right. Yep. Shit! I'm not hitting anywhere near as hard as I should.
Your strength's been sapped, I'm afraid.
Nope, not working.
I'm fine.
Oh shit. The healing is kind of like not working. No, I saw it on my screen. My stream. The heal went off, but I was like too late. I keep trying to spam. What happened to the dodge? That's crazy. What happened to the dodge? Ouch. As unlucky.
Just about. Need an assist.
Just breathe, will you? You'll never hit anything otherwise.
Not good.
Fred.
I can't get myself to disengage. Whoa.
Yep. Yep.
I almost fucked up. Bro.
Okay.
Oh.
Okay. Come on. Yeah.
That is rude.
Safe from harm forever, you know.
Why the hell not?
That was messy. That was really messy. I'm ashamed of myself. Do that fountain blessing.
Where is it at?
That's a huge dam. Damn. Clever. Oh, my neck. Sit down. Those goats, they want everything from you. I'll steal your women. Your men. Okay, I think I like the zip base zip. Whoa.
What is this place?
Whatever it is, it's been here for a very long time.
How far now?
We're getting closer.
No enemies?
Looks like the coast is clear.
Let's not get careless.
Where are the monsters at? Must be gated by something.
Is ours. Pull yourself together.
No.
How? How?
Requires more range.
I kinda guessed that already. Why the hell not? Okay.
That went well.
You bet it did. That asshole's going nowhere.
Well, there's no point going in that direction if I can't get the cape. I'm not even gonna bother, I don't feel like it. Not right now, at least. I really want water magic. Feels like there should be something down there. No. I gotta say, the castle looks pretty cool from down here. And that is massive. That's what she said. Oh, shut up.
Just wait until you're ready.
I thought I overdid it.
I may not be able to protect you as well as I usually do.
Great. That's all.
Jesus.
Yep. That's not doing much.
I need all the chaos.
Okay.
Why'd you parkour? It's a weird time to choose the parkour.
Let's see. What do we got here?
Why does it feel like this isn't on the map?
Huh.
Man, I'm getting lost in the exploration again. I really want the water magic. Let's get to the building and go. No, 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 no fighting. Let's go. Oof. I got a lot of editing to do. What's this? Oh, beacon. Whee! Shut your bitches up. You know what? I kinda like it. No more exploring. Whoa.
That's it.
I really do like the sense of scale, at least.
That kind of magic requires more range.
Kinda guessed that already.
Is ours.
Looks like the coast is clear.
Is that really the closest place I can fast travel to? That's quite the distance.
Ah!
They kind of look normal down here. Whoa.
I'm sorry, all right. Hey-ya!
Oop.
Yep.
That was cool. And it's just like all green here.
Yep.
What's a rap sheet?
Excuse me?
A rap sheet? You said it was one of the two things you had.
It's... well, I did some things that were against the law, but I had to do them to survive.
I see.
I feel like these mooses get so fucked up.
You know, Tanta Prof set the moral code for all of Athia. She was known for her infallible sense of justice. Her ability to find a fitting punishment for any crime.
Ah, yeah, justice. I see. An eye for an eye, a tooth for a tooth.
Precisely. She loved taking body parts when someone was guilty of a crime.
What? No, wait, I didn't mean literally.
If someone was tried and convicted of stealing, it was off with their hands.
Well, I definitely would have lost a few limbs for my offenses.
How many are we talking about?
More than I'd like to admit. Let's leave it at that.
Now this is the demo area. I feel like I'm a little over level, but under level. At the same time. Let's see. These puzzles are kind of funny.
Careful. Okay. Gotcha.
The advantage is ours.
That's such a sense of scale. I don't know why people are tripping, man. I mean, they made the game they wanted to with 15. That was hard.
Let's see. What do we got here? Looks like the coast is clear.
Let's not get careless. It's just up ahead.
Uh-huh.
While ballo trees were long seen as sacred by Athians, making it a crime to cut them down or otherwise harm them, an exception was made when research by the Cognizance revealed that their wood has the mysterious power to repel dangerous beasts. Ever since this discovery was made, it has been used in the construction of safe houses to protect the pilgrims and the other travelers who patronize them.
So this is about Bob's ballo stuff?
Looks like they were researching it here for some time.
Oh! I can't even see.
Yep.
Just breathe, will you? You'll never hit anything otherwise.
Not helping.
That's not what I wanted to do. The Ballo tree is a species only found in Athia, specifically in Avualet. Its unique properties and remarkable glowing blue flowers make it both a long-standing symbol of the realm and the object of almost religious reverence.
This looks like the same stuff Bob was researching, right?
Who knows? He might even have been involved.
Do she? I don't know how to level that up. I think I should do this.
Do I look stronger? Because I definitely feel stronger. Woo!
Anything intriguing?
Let's see how this goes.
I just want to see what's over here, since I'm probably going to get a chance to see.
That kind of magic requires more range.
Kinda guessed that already. Not doing much. What?
Whoa. I didn't see that before. I think the wooden fence was like right here. I'm sorry, close. You could have seen this the other.
Sense a hostile presence. Be on your guard.
No shit, really?
Yeah, yeah. Stay frosty. Got it.
Craft. Wait, let's see if there's any potions. Long, long ago, the Tantas built spires of stone across Athia. The Tantas' power was so great that no sooner they had decided to build them than the spires appeared all over the land. One day, these spires, these monuments, shall save our beloved Athia, said one of the Tantas with a great anticipation in their eyes. It's kind of sad. How many potions can he make in the end? I'll probably end this pretty soon. I didn't even get halfway there. I was about to fuck you up. I'll go there. Maybe there. Where's the bear there? Oh, I guess demo's not the same as the last one.
Still no sign of any Balor trees.
Which means we gotta go all the way to the castle town, right?
If Prof doesn't find you before you can get there, yes.
I'm not fighting any more Tauntauns. Whoa, check out the Robin Hood.
They're Prof's minions, and they don't look like they're keen to let us through.
Guess we're just gonna have to be extra persuasive.
Oh, there's one more.
That went well.
Oh, there it is.
Oh boy. Don't tell me. This one's even worse than the rest?
I'm afraid so. You might want to keep an eye on those scales.
Yeah, not Oop. Getting a good feeling about this. Nope, not working.
That's so cool.
Its next move.
What? Still not enough?
Focus, Frey.
Oh, come on!
Kind of botched that. It's all right. I practically know this part by heart.
Hey, you hear that?
With so much experience.
Feels like it's calling out to me.
Nice. That'll help. Man. I feel like I'm about to cry again. I miss my puppy. I guess I'll always have this place. It'll be our place.
That kind of magic requires more range.
Kinda guessed that already. Looks like the coast is clear.
Let's not get careless.
In the frame you go. Can't wait to show this to the kids.
They'll certainly have plenty to be excited about. You might want to try and avoid getting hit for a little while.
Oh, might I? Damn! Gotcha.
The advantage is ours.
Okay. Just easier to do it from above. I'm not interested right now. Can you fall off the bridge? It's kind of cool seeing where Sepal is from here.
Can you just not? Yeah.
Homeboy got fucked up. Whoa. This fuck has been kind of crazy. That's not what I'm gonna do.
you're going.
I would if I could. That's it.
You'll never hit anything otherwise.
Not helping.
Could be something cool inside.
Shall we test your imp?
I'll come back.
Another one.
Well, onward and onward.
Resin reminds me of the pancakes one of my foster moms used to make.
What is a foster mom?
Someone who takes you in when you don't have a real mom and dad around. And a lot of the time, they don't really care about you. But there was this one, Ava. She was nice. Made me tasty pancakes smothered in syrup. She was the one who got me into reading.
What happened to her?
She got married and had her own family.
I'm sorry.
But never mind that now. Let's go find us some dollars.
Just wait until you're ready.
Oh, I thought I overdid it. Yeah.
Okay. It's a good spot.